Tyson Barrie at the point, over to McDavid. McDavid decides to move ahead, over to Draisaitl, now back to Barrie. Nugent Hopkins finds Barrie once again, his wrister, and they score! Another power play marker for the Edmonton Oilers, and they have a two-goal lead.
Nugent Hopkins, Draisaitl, McDavid are always looking to interchange and get into positions, and McDavid comes down, swings into the slot, into the bumper position, and just a perfect tip on a wrister from Barrie. You can see his head up, he's looking for that stick. And bang, right there, so difficult for a goaltender once Markstrom set to try and make that first save. That puck changes direction, chase on right in front of him. Not a chance on that one.
Quickly over to his defensive partner, Hanifin, and that goes through everyone. There's a race for it. Barrie was able to get the puck out of the zone. Hanifin stripped of the puck. Here's Connor McDavid driving in. McDavid looking, shooting, scoring! Connor McDavid!
In a flash, and watch this. Just Hanifin just bobbles this puck just for a second. And it was the quick attack by McDavid. He kind of was in stealth mode. Little poke check. He's off of the races. And you just never know what he's going to do with the puck. Once he has it on his stick, his head is up. He has options. He can pass. What's he going to do? Pass or shoot? And he just buries it. Never really looks at Markstrom. He looks to pass the whole way. He never once took a look.
Over to McDavid. Back to Kara. Shoots it. Markstrom had the answer. Russell. Pass along to Glassy. McDavid near the net. Shoots. Scores! Connor McDavid with the hat trick, and it's 5-1 for the Edmonton Oilers.
It's in tight, just a nice pass to Kara, gets a good shot away. Recovery right here by Russell, pinching down a defenseman. And this is just bad coverage here as McDavid just walks around. But Lucic was down in the corner, so therefore Nesterov has to try and pick his poison. He knows that Kara's kind of trying to come out the short side. He stays with him, and then McDavid, you give him that space. And he's going to walk out. He picks the far side, puts it inside the post for his fifth point.